The toilet that once had sewage flowing out of it and flooding the first floor, now gone.
The house currently, I've had it cleaned out. Water mitigation has come in. They've cut the walls out. You can see there's holes in the walls. You can see straight through the house.
Definitely still not rentable or sellable, and especially not livable.
In a normal situation, your house floods, terrible, it's a disaster, oh my gosh. You file insurance or you file with the city, somebody's there as a homeowner to fix the problem.
That's the normal situation, but not the case for Smith. Smith says there is no one taking responsibility still. Everyone is still pointing fingers, City of Sherman, insurance companies, the Texas Commission on Environmental Quality, and the developer. The City of Sherman did put a manhole in Smith's side yard, even though they originally said the neighborhood is not part of the city's sewage system.
I don't know why they're doing that. I don't know if it was genuinely just to keep anything bad from happening anymore, or if it was to cover their butt. I don't know.
But bad news. This doesn't fix Smith's flooded house, and there is still no permanent fix for the sewage system in the neighborhood.
These sewage issues just keep going on and on and on and on.
It's no secret in Preston Club Estates. Homeowners tell us they're worried their home is next.
We are all very, very concerned. It could happen to any of us at any time. And the reason I say it could happen to any of us is that literally this is on the main sewer system. This is not just some little pipe coming off of the main into Chris's house.
Homeowners say the sewage system was purchased used and it's impossible to fix. Sherman says they plan to install a new one, but no date for that. But in the meantime,
it could be years before this is all solved. And what's to keep my toilet from backing up tomorrow?